Hello, boys and girls, my name is Zoltan and welcome back to Season 8 of my FTL series in the Lanius Cruiser, which is a special ship as it only has two configurations instead of the usual three. And right from the start it comes with only one engine but has hacking and clone bay instead of a med bay. So with the one engine it can be a bit tricky to get around missiles, but we will see how we manage. I'm a bit worried about the bomb here. Okay, so stun into here. They do have quite a bit of evasion as it seems. Out of three shots, two missed. So hopefully this time it will be three hits. Okay, then we can focus on shields next. And shields are down. So let's keep them down and keep the weapons down. Yes. Nice, and we did not take any hull damage, which is especially good. Let's wait till the oxygen comes a bit back. So we do have emergency respirators, and the Lanius crew suck the oxygen out of any compartment they're in, so that's good for fighting fire or intruders, so they are not immune against fire. So here we have to focus on weapons. This ship does not have a shield. But it would be good if we do not take too much damage. Okay, weapons are down, then we can concentrate on piloting. Which they have at least level 2. Yep, but no more. And I need one more hit, and they are gone. Nice. And let's continue. They have this type of drone, so I think let's first focus on the drone. Okay. Did not yet work out. Now the drone is down. And we can focus on the shield. And make sure the drone stays down. And then piloting, just for good measure. And another victory. Well, let's move on. Nothing here. Intervene and defend the outpost, and as this ship has a missile, we will be hacking their weapons and hopefully we can get them down before they fire the missile. No such luck. Now shields and weapons are done, and we can concentrate on other stuff. This fight is won as well, and it's a double reward, which gives us enough scrap for the next shield level, I think. We need 50 and almost 50 and 40, so 90 in total. And I would also like to upgrade our engine, so maybe let's do that first, and then it will be 95 for the shield level upgrade. Okay, beam weapon, let's go here. Tenure, and let's try the same thing again. So shields is down. Okay, nice. Weapons are down. Shields are down. Two more hits. And they are gone. Okay. Then let's go here and then to the store. Okay, the weapons are done. So let's focus on the shield. If we would get them down. Okay. And then weapons again. Piloting, just for good measure. No, I think you can do better. They they are gone. And they did battle. So let's move to the store. Do we have drone control? Yeah. Nothing really useful, so let's upgrade our shield. And then focus on weapons next. Okay. Can go here, and we should be able to make the exit without a dive. Nice! That's what I like to see. But I would also like to hit and not miss. This certainly helps. And they're gone. Not much scrap, but we see what's left in this sector. Another ship here is a possible fight that we will take. Think this ship cannot hurt us, so let's focus on the shields first, then. And then the weapons. Okay, weapons are down. Let's make sure the shields are down as well. Oh, they got destroyed by fire. What a pity for them. And on to the exit. Okay, we can spare the 5 missiles. We get some scrap for that. Very nice. And then we have a very red system. No nebula. I do not remember this ever happen. And we will go to pirate controlled. And then probably follow the green line. But that's in tomorrow's episode. So for today, it's goodbye.